Phase 10, The Wicker Bride.
Before the Wicker Man stood a masked brute, drawn straight from the pages of something and dreadful. In her own voice, Lenora cried out to me.
Darling, help me!
Jen, hold on! Science has failed me. Humanity is a luxury I can no longer afford. I shall put my faith in older gods. I will tear down the gates of heaven to find you, Lenora, and I shall reach them on a stairway built from the stacked corpses of the good people of Arkham.
Way over there.
The final eclipse is approaching. The gateway's almost open. Reality is beginning to unravel. It's time. They're coming.
Thank you.
take her.
Thank you.
I vowed that all men should suffer as I have suffered. But I was wrong. Pain and suffering are born of life. That much is clear to me now. So this is my gift to you, to all mankind, an end to all suffering, an end to all life. Yes, the corrupted will spare mankind any further pain, and Lenora and I shall be reunited.
Yeah? Well, fuck you.
No! Fuck you!
Executioner. No.
You can watch stars burn out and civilizations rise and fall. But when that payback finally comes around, there's not a second of all that waiting that ain't been worth it. Hey, what do you think you're doing? We got a deal, remember? Let me go! It's over! Our deal was to save Jen, and she's safe now! You sure our deal's over, Rico? You checked on your girl lately?
What are you talking about?
Leonora, my love, at last you've come back to me. I'm here. Leonora, I've been waiting so long for you, my beloved.
Jen, you okay?
Good.